Up this way. Come on, Sully, give me some help with this door.
Which way now?
I'm not really sure.
Why don't we try going down?
Hey, look at this. What the hell? It's one of Talbot's men.
It was. But that's impossible. They just got here.
Yeah, but what could have happened to him?
I have no idea, but I sure as hell don't like it.
Hey, look at the tiles. Sabaean script. I'll stand over here so I don't step on any by accident.
Good idea.
Did Lawrence make any notes about this?
Let me check. Pitch dark in here. Want to give us some light?
Sure.
Oh. Looks like some sort of laboratory, doesn't it?
Yeah, this stuff's got to be at least 400 years old. Hey, a little more light, Sully. Seems to be an alchemist's lab. Wait a second. Does this place remind you of anything?
Yeah. Marlowe's creepy hideout, now that you mention it.
Sully. Sully, this is John Dee's lab.
All the way out here? In France?
Well, he must have traced the clues back to the Crusades, just like Lawrence did.
Hey, look at this.
Huh. Sabaean script again. But what are these symbols? Looks like he was trying to work something out. There's some sort of message written here in Anakian script.
Think you can decipher it?
I'll try. The altar guards the entrance to the underworld. Huh. Well, he did use magic to conjure spirits.
Or the altar could be hiding a secret passage.
Oh. Right.
Help me push. Well, would you look at that?
Crafty old bastard.
Why, thank you.
Oh, here we go. Sully, give me a light.
Yeah.
Ah, much better.
You know, one of these days you're really gonna have to start carrying your own matches.
What are you talking about? Whoa. Looks like they really wanted to keep something out.
We're in. Here, give me a hand with this. Yeah.
With any luck. If he knew anything about the Atlantis of the Sands, he took it with him to the grave.
So let's find the grave.
Exactly. What is this? Medieval game show? Pretty elaborate.
Yeah.
Let's see. It looks like he was trying to solve this, but he never quite finished. Anything?
He doesn't seem to be in any of these crypts.
No. Now, they would have hidden his tomb. Keep looking around. One and only. This is it. Here, hold this, will you?
Sure.
Look, it's some sort of amulet. There's something written here.
Do this right on top of Lancelot, huh?
Uh-huh. It's in Sabine script.
Well, that'd be from ancient Yemen, all right?
Yeah. Exactly where Francis Drake would have landed back in the 16th century. Could be the name of a city?
Yeah. From 3,000 years ago. Without the rest of that inscription, we still don't know where to look.
Well, let's hope the other half is in Syria.
Yeah, and the Cutter and Chloe can find it. Going out. We gotta find a way out of here.
Wait, up there. Come on. Give me a hand.
Get off!
You're clear.
Huh?
How about me?
Turn around. Are you good? You okay?
Yeah, I think so.
All right, let's not go back in there.
I think that's a good idea.
Okay. We gotta find a way out of here.
Damn it, it's no good.
All right. I'll see if I can find a way across. On it.
Got me?
I got it.
Things gonna go.
I know. Just like I planned.
Now we gotta find a way down.
Oh, hold on.
Shh. Every last drop.
The hell are they doing?
Burn the whole place down.
Oh, no. Sully, we gotta get out of here.
Torch the place!
Oh, crap, that's not good!
They're trapped!
Take them out, Sully! Right there. There's a step.
ship!
Come on up here!
whole place is coming down!
Up this way.
You check it out. I'll wait here.
Come on up, Sully. It's clear. All right, sit tight. I'll climb up and around. I'll let you in if it's safe.
All right.
Close, though.
Shit. Already?
Just what I needed. No. No.
Come on, it's clear.
The hell you been doing?
The usual. Come on, help me with this. Come on, this way.
We better hurry it up.
Sully, over here. All right, back up. Lower me down.
Down there?
Give me a sec. I'll check it out.